guys, it's Raoul TV back again, and we're going fishing today at Mostyn Docks, Wales, North Wales. So let's go, let's do some fishing, hopefully catch some fish. Right guys, we're here at Mostyn, Duke of Lancaster's over there. So let's go, let's set up, and let's start fishing. Yeah, I've got two rods on the line. On the go here, one there, and one there. I'm just using lugworm for bait. And just a simple setup. We've got the weight, basically the sinker, the lugworm, and obviously the trace and the rod, basically, and reel. That's it. I'm just using a normal reel. Look at that ship, Duke of Lancaster. Hopefully, I'm at the right time here. They did say from high to low should be good fishing. So hopefully, we'll catch something. Right, I'm going to set another one up, and that's going to be my wild card, so I'm going to put that one up as a wild card. Let's just wait, and what we're going to do now, since I've set everything up, wait for a bit, let's have something to eat. Just have to be patient, guys. We just have to be patient, because, let's face it, it's not like normal course fishing. The sea is quite big. As you can see, I'm not sure. See, the sea is quite big, so covering it with three rods is not going to do it, but you know, let's see what happens. A couple of mackerel, they'll do it. That'll be supper today. But for an hour, let's have something to eat. Alright guys, update. I've been here for about an hour and a bit. I've not had a single bite. Looks like I'm going to blank. But the thing is, we don't care if we're going to blank. And let's head home, and that's it. Try next time. Anyway guys, like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys soon.